guys, welcome back to my channel. Sorry. Today I'm doing reading my Instagram assumptions part 2. A lot of people liked that video and said they liked the number 2. Since I've been getting new followers every day, I said, hey, why not? Let's see what these newbies think of me. I'm sorry if my voice cracks or anything. I am sick at the moment and I'm doing this for you guys because I love you all and I just want to get a video out there. And I was supposed to have my morning routine up last night, but I failed. So here we are. Let's get started. This one said, you're gorgeous. Thank you. I don't think that's an assumption, I just think that's a compliment, but thank you. Someone says, you're very kind. Thank you, I am very kind, and I'd like to make something clear, okay? Every picture I take on Snapchat is me. It's not anybody else. I'm not ever gonna let anyone else just take my phone and take pictures, except if a man wanted to. I'm not a stuck-up person. I'm actually very nice. And I just want to say something since this person wrote a big, huge paragraph saying something. And I thought they were very sweet. I'm not going to be one of those girls to, you know, go hook up with somebody to pay my college tuition when my homeschooling gives out free scholarships. You know, school scholarships. So I get one. And I'm doing college at home. I don't want to go live in a dorm or anything. So that's another thing I just want to get out there, because I'm not like half of most girls that think they have a lot of followers here. No, I'm not like that. I'm actually really sweet and kind, but you get to a point where you hit my bad side, and that's when I'm going to be a little rude. Don't be stupid, that's all I'm gonna say. All right, let's go. You have a very positive and healthy mindset. That person is really true. I like to try to be very positive, and I just like being positive. I don't really bring out the negative. The only time I'll bring up, I don't really like bringing negative. It makes me feel bad. It makes me like a sour fruit. A healthy mindset? Yeah. So let's get going with the, you like chocolate, oh I love chocolate, but my favorite chocolate bar would have to be Kit Kats, and my second would be Hershey's, and then my last would be Reese's. You sing in the shower. I used to sing in the shower, I don't anymore. I used to sing in the shower all the time. That, you're gorgeous, thank you. This person wrote me like 2 things. I guess they're trying to write me a paragraph, but they couldn't fit the other. But this person said, proud of you always and will always admire you no matter what. That is actually so sweet. I love it when people write these things to me. It makes my day. That you're very beautiful too. I'm not going to say it, but you're very beautiful with all the haters. You are a nice person. Keep up with the good work. Thank you. I assume you are too beautiful. Thank you. I am beautiful. I don't think I'm ugly. The only thing I would call somebody ugly is if their personality and their attitude is ugly. I don't think anyone's ugly in my eyes. That's how I go about. You are the most amazing and beautiful girl. Thank you. And now we're going to go on to my other account where I have more. I think I only have like 3. Yeah, right here we go. Yeah, I only have 3. You're very, very mature. I am mature, but there's times I'll act like a little kid. I'm going to be honest with you guys. You're very confident, and then I got one that says very confident. Yes, I am very confident, and I love being confident. I feel as though is everyone should be confident, and I like to build everyone's up. And I know there's this girl in my comments. She came to me about a freaking month ago saying, a month ago, she came and told me, you better be careful. I am being careful. What I do and I tell people that I love myself, I am being careful. I know what I got. I'm almost 18. I don't need a 12-year-old to tell me to be careful. But yes, I'm being very careful. And I don't know why she's so pressed about that. But anyways, so it says you're skinny, bit. I don't know if they're trying to call me. Okay. Have a fat best of both worlds. I'm not that skinny. I'm skinny. I'm like, the last time I checked, I was like at 95 pounds, I believe. Okay. Yeah, I am gaining weight. I'm really proud of that. And yeah, and I do like my butt, but I guess I don't know how to take that one. yeah, so I guess that's all it. I'm sorry if this is very short. I just didn't know what to do. I was gonna rate Met Gala outfits with my mom. Maybe that'll be next week's video. I don't know. I was just really hoping for my morning routine, and that failed. So yeah, give this video a thumbs up and pray for me that I will get better because I don't like being sick. Anyways, yeah, give this video, I don't know if I did this, like this video, like, comment, share with your friends, hey, subscribe if you haven't, and join the kitten family. We'd love to have you. And yeah, is there any announcements I have to say? Yes, with my mom, that'll be the last episode of Tea Time with Key Jessica of season 1. Now, if you guys want to see 2, you gotta let me know so I can get my guest ready, which is my family. I interview them. I'm actually gonna interview them where I ask them some questions and, you know, just get deep down there. Be a little bit, you know, with my family. Which I already know half of everything. Anyway, so yeah. Here's an announcement. I meet Jordan next month, and there will be a bunch of videos with him. There will be the boyfriend tag. There will be me and him doing a dance together. There will be us playing a video game together, and whoever wins got to do something due to what the person says for a week, or if the person lose, they got to do what the, you get what I mean. Yeah, I really can't wait to meet him next month, end of the month. And yeah, thank you for all your support, guys. It means so, so much. And please stay kind and positive because this world is so cruel and evil. Comment down below what other videos you'd like me to do. I will do a singing video, but I need a mic, so that's gonna have to wait. I like to do ASMR, but that's gonna have to wait. So yeah, I hope you guys like this video. I'm gonna go lay back down, edit this, and rest. So thank you.
Bye.